Matthew chapter 7, verses 7 to 9. Ask and it will be given to you. Seek and you will find. Knock and the door will be opened to you. For everyone who asks receives. He who seeks finds. And to him who knocks, the door will be opened. Which of you, if his son asks for bread, will give him a stone? Or if he asks for a fish, will give him a snake? The Lord is telling us through these verses that, my people, you need to be really specific while you're praying to me, because it's certain that I am going to give you what you're asking for. Bible says that ask and it will be given to you. Whatever you're seeking, you will be finding for sure. But you have to be specific. Oftentimes it happens that we pray for things in general. We don't want to be specific. We say, Lord, heal him or her, instead of telling the Lord exactly what type of healing that person needs. We pray that, Lord, just bless me, and we forget to mention what type of blessing we are looking for to receive from the Lord. So the Lord says, my people, if you ask for a bread, the Father, your Father in heaven, will not give you stone. Or if you ask for fish, he will not give you snake. So the Lord is telling us, my people, if you ask for bread, this is exactly you will receive. If you ask for fish, this is exactly you will receive. Just like the man who was blind, and then the Lord said, what do you want me to do? And the man said, Lord, I want to see. And then he started seeing. So the Lord wants us to be specific. So we need to prepare ourselves to receive what we are asking for in prayer, because according to the word of the Lord, ask and it shall be given to you. We will receive for sure what we are asking for, but we need to prepare ourselves, and then with 100% faith we'll go to the throne of the Lord and we'll ask him, Lord, this is exactly what I need. And the Lord will bless us. If we are asking for bread, he will for sure bless us with bread. If we are asking for fish, for sure the Lord will bless us with fish. So we need to be specific. The more specific we are, that shows to the Lord that we are fully prepared to receive our blessings. May the Lord bless you.